Gutsy Lobel is second and coming up after Santa Royal. Then farther back on the inside, Eternal Flare has saved ground throughout, still racing fourth. Cons and Tassel fifth on the outside. Meadow Heather toward the rail and BJ Cinderella. They're coming to the top of the stretch. Santa Royal facing a stiff challenge here from Gutsy Lobel, but Santa Royal has something left as they turn into the stretch and opens up again by two lengths. Santa Royal in front, Eternal Flare has gone off stride. In the final eighth, Santa Royal drawing off easily here, Ket. Manzi just sitting in behind. Santa Royal is drawing off impressively, and then Gutsy Lobel will try to make a race of it, and then farther back on the outside, BJ Cinderella. But it will be Santa Royal, and a very easy victory it was.